Hello everyone, welcome back to Trevdog Gaming here on YouTube. This is the game No One Survived, and we're now in Season 3, now Episode 75. Well, I was driving up here. I am way up in the C1/C2 sector, top left of the map up there, trying to find our fourth NPC. And yeah, okay, so I came pretty much, packed out with ammo and food, and then this guy decides to show up just as I'm getting out the car, getting ready to start recording. So this big goofy guy, I guess I kind of need to skin it, I suppose. He'll give me a bunch of meat. Not too fussed about that, but oh no, hang on. Does he give me any of that? Hang on. Oh, yeah, he gave me 3. I don't know. Should I take it back or not? I guess I could. No one's come out of there yet. I think that's the bandit camp, but a bit hard to tell sometimes. No one heard me shooting and no one came out, so... Oh, I actually didn't realise that this middle bag's actually got more fuel in it. Oh yeah, there you go. I actually put more fuel in this right-hand bag as well. This one's got more food in it, which it's such a long journey to get here. Might as well drink. Prepare myself for the battle, I guess. Consume that. Get my food up. That's why I brought more cans of food, just to be on the safe side. That one does 15 fatigue. So I think if I eat that, yeah, we're pretty much okay, I guess. Alright, now that we're ready to go in, let's do another save of the game. Bring out the right gun. I was fiddling and fumbling with the wrong gun just before when the bear was attacking. So, that looks like a little encampment, doesn't it? The game decided to save as well. Be surprised if someone starts shooting at me. I can't even see the guys in the little watchtowers yet. It's like tree by tree. Anyone home? Normally there's someone walking around, right? Oh, hang on. Was that just my cursor? Oh no, there is someone there. I saw someone. There you go. Does he know I'm here? Get a little bit closer. That looks like the front door. You know when you get here and you kind of think, yeah, they're going to start firing at me. Oh yeah, there you go. Looks like he's carrying around the melee weapon. Can't shoot through there, Triv. Oop, there's another guy. He got a gun though. Damn it! Where is the actual gate? Is that the gate there? And this is just the side of the base, maybe. Oh, hang on. Oh, it's the mouse head guy. Hang on a second. I'm not using the 7.62 ammo, right? I'm using 5.56 and a slightly different gun. Has this got more punch than the other gun? And I didn't notice. Oop. Gave me a sledgehammer. What's my health like? 148. It's alright. Oh, he gave me some gun oil. Here we go. So this is kind of the opening we kind of went through once before. Oh, jeez, you got shoddy. Oh. Sneaking out like that. Oh, crap. A little bit cramped, I think. Who's got the shoddy? Maybe run a little bit, Trev, that would help. Get yourself some distance between them and you. Gotta get rid of this guy. Is he's the guy with the shoddy? I think he is. Oh, I've got a little bit of everything going on. Hang on a sec. Oh, gee, I better hurry up. Jeez! Can't I just get my gun out, guys? Ah, look, I have to run. Ah, man, it's not letting me do anything. Quick, run, Trev. Run. Ah, man, this one's proving to be a little bit tougher than I wanted it to be. Jeez. Just wanted to get my gun out. I'm gonna have to go for an antiviral thing. Was it antibiotics? One health? Wow, that was a bit lucky, Trev. Do you feel like saving it at this point? Probably not. Where's my car from here? I don't know what happened then. It was like I couldn't even select my weapon properly. I think I've got some more health stuff in the car. They might even respawn, which is a pain in the you know what. I don't know. One health, Trev. That's kind of cutting it a bit close. Let's do one of these. Hopefully they're not going to come while I'm doing this. Because when they shoot you, you're kind of like a bit stuck. You don't seem to be able to use things the way you want to. Let's put that up there. Probably shouldn't be playing around with my inventory like this, but... That's one thing I should have done. I should have brought myself a little bit more health. And I'm going to drink... And which gun did I use? This guy. Actually, why am I carrying the sledgehammer? Maintain that. Yeah, they may have, re-emerged. Or respawned. Yeah, to be honest, normally they're not that hard. Alright, I'm saving it again. They've given me all their... red virally looking crap. So has he gone back in? I wasn't expecting that many guys. Odds are I reckon they've respawned. Jeez, guys. You gonna come out and play? That was super weird. Oh, don't tell me he's given it to me again. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. He gave me the virus again. Oh, man. Have to go back and grab another antiviral. I think I've got one more somewhere. Or do I have it on me? Hang on. Oops. That's the antiviral. It's not the antiviral. There's a guy's coming, by the way, Trev. He's a bit stupid because he's... See, that's kind of what they were doing to me. No, that didn't do it. Hang on. Where's me other gear? Hang on. Crap's sake, crap. Oh, dear. Antiviral? No, it was the antibiotics, wasn't it? Oh, gee, I don't have enough antibiotics. I wouldn't have thought I would have gone through it that quickly. Oh, dear. All right. Now, I don't know. I'm assuming that they just respawned. But guess what? Only one guy just came out. Is it a time thing? I thought it was a distance thing. I thought, oh, no, they're going to come out for sure. Again. Maybe I'm lucky. Let's wait for my stamina here a bit. Like, I can't see the other guys. Maybe that was it. Gee, I certainly hope so. It's not always the case, though, is it? This feeling I'm going to get shot with a shotgun or something. So far, so good. Looks like it's cleaned. Quick, dude, let's get you out of here with my favourite game. It's around there somewhere. No, it's got to be more towards the top, Trev. Oh my goodness. No, maybe it's more just vertical. No, it's got to be to the right of vertical. Maybe a little bit more to the right of vertical. Oh, finally. Jeez.
Thank you.
Oh, who was the other girl? I can't remember her name. Well, loot what we can. Not that that's a great thing to be looting, but... Oh, my goodness. Oh, look. Scent bait and fish bait. Oh, I might as well take them. I'm pretty certain I've got them both anyway. When are they going to give me a solar panel or something? I'm going to have the cigarettes there, though. Right, hopefully no one comes out to surprise me. I know there's nothing in there. A little bit of ammo. Now, normally I think these things have some pretty good stuff. Oh, there's a 300 watt. What's that? Lighting arrow, you got it. Inverter, not sure about that. I've got enough anyway. Oh yeah, a bit more ammo. I was just looking at my guns thinking, do they need to be repaired? But no. Oh my goodness, you can't cut it any closer than that. Go down to one health and still survive, Trev. Backpack. Sometimes you wonder whether there's... Hey, we don't normally get a cowboy hat. Shoes are okay. Leather pants. Nothing that fantastic, I don't think. Hang on. My pants. 20, 35... Oh, that's interesting. Gee, I need to go and fix up all my armor. Oh, crap, look at that. All my clothes are on. Jeez. Thinking about that, leather pants. Just normal stuff. What's the safe got? A bit more of that. No, I don't mind the fact that it gave me that. Some 5.56 ammo. The bin. Little wheelie bin, what's it got? Salt and Peter I'll take. Not too fussed about. What's the pickaxe? Just iron, yeah. Okay, I think there was one other bag over here. Is this, I think this thing's lootable. See, there wasn't that many guys, but oh my goodness, was that a complete and utter stumble or what? Jeez. Yeah, I don't know what happened. I was trying to select the gun, and I think maybe there was a tiny bit of lag or something, maybe. And so I was kind of swapping between my one and two guns and then not actually doing anything. Not actually picking up a gun to use. I think this is the last little place. Not that I can fit a lot more in my bag at the moment. Just close. Oh, at least we got a 300 watt solar panel as well. Holy dearly, that's what you would have wanted before. Jeez. Hang on, let me resort this. So, these guys probably shouldn't be in here. Actually, the copper nugget probably doesn't need to be up there either. Cigarette, maybe. That can go back up there. Maybe for the time being, I'll throw some extra health up in the top here, but I have to. Yeah, I might have to do something about that now that I think about it. Oh, I've got plenty of this stuff at home. It's not like I'm missing it from home at all. Oh yeah, I actually did bring a car repair kit. Sewing machine already got. Yeah, that's something that would be awesome if you were just starting off trying to get a car. Okay. Alrighty, I think we've done everything, unless one of these is lootable. This guy is. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Well, we saved the fourth NPC, which is really good. Almost died in the process. I think. Wasn't it earlier in the season? This season of No One Survived that I went down to two health? Well, there you go. I don't think I can beat that now. I can't go down any lower than one. Oh man, was that. I don't know. That felt like 1 second away from death. 1 health point away from death. Hang on a sec. This guy here had a little bit of space. How can I do that? Throw that out. I want to keep that. Oh, I don't really need all this meat. I'm not going to be using it, I don't think. Just want to give myself a little bit more space. Okay. Put that back in there. Oh, actually, I did it because I wanted to take my gun out and repair it, but it actually doesn't look too bad. That one there, a little bit. Eh. Alrighty. Well, I'm saving it here. Because we've completed that part of the mission. I was going to try to go to the airport over here, but yeah. By the looks of it, you travel back out the road and you must be able to see the airport. At least want to be able to get to it because it might be next episode where we've got a chance. Oh man. Don't roll the car, Trev. So it's kind of ahead of us. Oh, I hope I don't find another bear on the way. Stupid bear. It wasn't really the hardest in terms of. Oh no, that's a tower, isn't it? Yeah. It's like a fire watchtower thing. Don't think I haven't really been bothered going up them. Wonder if there's anything actually up the tower that's worth getting. Oops. Jeez, trip. Which way are you going? Yeah, I wouldn't mind even next episode doing. I think was it Entari said to me ages and ages ago about this, the airfield up here. Oh, is that it? Hang on. Oh, that's it. Well, it's the edge of it. Drive through there. Looks like there's cement on the ground. Maybe you can't. So, where's all the buildings in this one? Is it? I think it's an airfield. Military base. Oh, that actually looks like a drone parked in the middle there. Actually, I might go a little bit closer. I just want to see if there's an entrance. So obviously, can't drive very easily in there. Well, you might be able to squeeze through there. Then you got to get out when you need to get out. This is kind of where I would have thought you would have seen crawlers and whatnot. I just realised my fuel and the car health's down a bit. How did the car health go down? Oh, unless the bear damaged it. I don't see a lot of zombie spawns at the moment. Gee, it is pretty big. I think... Oh, there's one. Oh no, there's another one. He's just spotted me. Okay, the entrance must be down here a bit further. Okay, that looks like it's more of the entrance we're used to seeing. Anyone running at me? No, they're just hovering around, aren't they? Alright, which one had the car repair kit? This one did. So if I put that in there, I should be... Oh, there you go, it was 50% anyway. Can I throw a couple in there? I actually bought four of them, thinking, oh, that would be good to have four, but I've actually got eight. Got four in one bag and four in the other kind of thing. Okay, so we need to do some swapping around here, Trev. So, the one on the far right will be the one... Oh, actually, hang on. Hang on. Because I'm... Oh, no. Who invited you guys to the party? Wrong gun, Trev, again. No, don't try to shoot him. Jeez. Oh, they're still not down. Listen. I wonder what that is. They must hear me fossicking around in the bag or something. I got normal teeth. See, that's the guy I thought... I think that was the one I was looking at before, and I thought that's the guy that is going to come towards me for sure. Stop running on an angle, dude. Clear? Clear. No, I was going to put my ammo back in here. And swap bags. Maybe grab a couple of them out. And a couple of them. Yeah, the worst thing for me at the moment is I get tagged with something that needs antibiotics. I wonder if this place has actually got a little health room. Could have. Alright, I'm saving it. Go in and have a bit of a look around, I guess. I wonder if there's got to be a crawler or a BFZ here. Oh, by the way, I do have now 8 giant teeth. So I could technically, Oh wow, there's a few of them around, look. Now they're coming out to play. Go over this side. Just go on the outside. Not using now. Nah, come on. You're just making it look like you're down. I don't understand how those workmen guys can be so tough. Oop. See something green. Can we smoke this guy from over here? Good. Has this place got more military guys than the normal one does? Oh, there's a dog there. Whoop, green, throw all your crap guy. He just died. Where's this dog that always surprises me? Good doggy. Good doggy. I'm not sure whether that guy is just a slow runner or what. I'd kind of rather not keep cleaning out. Oh, actually, I might see if I can get the zombie toxin from this guy. Thank you. So, loot wise, these just look like containers. Is he fast or slow? Slow. Oops. He's a tad quicker, isn't he? There's a lot of guys just down there again. Oh, he just gave me normal teefies. Can I come into here and loot stuff, please? Oh, you know what I really need? Yeah, just an absolute ton of ammo. No. No. Well, this might have to be a part one, part two. Oh, what the crap? She jumped from off the... like suicide lady. Oh yeah, some rifles. Oh no, she's coming around the corner. I've taken all that. No, it's the guy. This guy is coming, but he's just... very, very slow. Can I leave the other guys? I think I can. Alright, I know you can't get inside these hangars, but... oh, wow, there's a fair bit of loot around. Nothing. Sorry, I'm just looking around because I thought I could hear something. Wouldn't mind another ag cog, I guess. All this other stuff I've already got. Tons of. I'll take all of that. Oh man, see, this is the good stuff. Getting as much ammo as I can, as quickly as I can. Oops. Sorry, sir. I authorized myself to be in here, by the way. So that's, I think, meant to be one of the other entrances. Sorry, not today. These lootable? Is that what I'm looking at? Or is that what I'm looking at? Oh, no, they're two separate ones. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Not quite sure where the running guy came from. He must have been... oops. Maybe all those guys are coming towards me. Just her, some more teefies. Kinda done half. Well, not quite done half, I suppose. More pistols. Can these both be lootable? Yep. Thank you. Nothing there. Alright, maybe I need to go this way. Oh, no, I can hear someone. Would have thought, like... it's almost like three headshots is the way to go. Well, maybe I should continue doing this side of the airport area. And she's starting to get a little bit dark. And it's probably getting close to the end of the, episode. Not too worried about the pistols. Let's see what else we can get. So this does look very familiar layout. Very similar to the other airport we used to visit. Actually, sorry guys, I'll just change the video up a little bit. Brightness. Yeah, you're not down. Mucking around, trying to pull my leg. Is he still not down? Jeez. Listen, dude. You had it now? Yeah, now he's down. Taking some more ammo. Yeah, actually, no, I forgot totally about the fact that the army / military areas do actually have a fair bit of ammo. Yeah, I think all the mods I've already got, I probably shouldn't be taking them. Unless I want to use them for something, like swap them out for something maybe. Nope. Take all that. I take it the rest of this is going to be the same old, so I might have to leave the episode soon, but I might finish it off camera. Unless something amazing happens. The other thing too is, oh man, I've got a long trip home. That was funny, hey, it was like, I don't know, maybe 15 minutes in real life driving here. Like, well, I had a couple of issues with the game crashed on me when I was doing it as well, by the way, but kind of got stuck to the point where I ended up having to reboot PC to make it all work. Did I get these? Maybe they're not lootable. Should I worry about these guys? Maybe. Oh, there's a few guys around. Goodness me. Maybe I should go around. Anyway, guys, I might have to leave the episode here. Hope you enjoyed it today. That was very, very, very lucky that I didn't die. Like I was saying before, yeah, you can't get any lower than one health and still survive. Still a little bit cautious here because I don't have an antibiotic on me, but it could be in some of the loot boxes somewhere. Look at this guy. Oh, he's quick to hop the fence. But anyway. Oh, no. This is his friend Speedy. I think I've notified them. They'll probably all come up here soon. Oop. A bit like this guy, really. That's it. You fall back down those stairs. where was I trying to go? Into here, wasn't I? Where's the way in? Down there, I think. Oh no, here they come. Actually, he's actually slow, but it looks like he's fast. Yep. Is he a speedy guy? No? No, he's just annoying. Anyway. Alright guys, I will leave the episode here. I'll carry on just off camera. You've seen a fair bit of it, very similar to the other airport, but yeah, I wouldn't mind picking up some antibiotics again if I can. I really need to learn to put more in the carb and take it with me, I guess. I think I had everything else but more antibiotics. Dope. Anyway guys, I'll leave the episode here. Super hope you enjoyed today's episode, and if you did, you can really help the channel out by smashing the like button for the video, and if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, you can mega help the channel out by subscribing. Alright everyone, thanks so much. Cheers.